Hello everybody, today we have with us Mrs. Shraddha Mittal, Professor of Department of Strategy and Innovation at Narayana Business School. Starting with the interview, I'll ask my first question. Being the professor at Narayana Business School, what is the philosophy of leadership and how would you like to describe your philosophy or leadership style?
So definitely leadership, it is the building block of any institution. So I believe that they have participative leadership style, and this runs through the entire vein of the organization here. So it is in the entire ecosystem when it comes to the professors, when it comes to management, when it comes to students. This is something which is very important to inculcate the development of students, to build the overall development of them and definitely make them future ready for being a better manager.
Right. So coming to the next question. How does the curriculum of Narayana Business School ensure the best practices of the industry?
So, curriculum, that is something which is actually a big challenge for education industry nowadays. So, it is very important for the institutions to be agile when it comes to having a better curriculum and new curriculum. So, when we are talking about Narayana Business School, we try to periodically alter the curriculum and put in the latest things which are happening and which is the need of the industry nowadays. So, we try to incorporate all the latest concepts and try to deliver the latest content available. So like when we talk about design thinking, when we talk about various other value added programs, we try to incorporate all those programs, and which is definitely helpful for make the students better corporate fit.
Right, that's very well said, ma'am. Coming to the next question, the education systems in India and other foreign countries are structured very differently. In your experience, what can be an inbound student gain from studying here?
So, as far as the culture is concerned, definitely the culture is different from when it comes to foreign countries and India. But the curriculum that we are providing and the kind of pedagogy that we are incorporating, that is something which is applied and applicable everywhere. So definitely it will be a benefit to not just the students who are here in India and would be operating in India, definitely to the foreign students as well.
Absolutely. My next question would be, what do you think your roles and responsibilities to the institute and students are?
So I, being an academician, believe that I should be satisfied. So once I bring in the positive change in the life of the student, I believe that I am I'm satisfied. And that is something that is the biggest role when it comes to student and when it comes to the education institution.
That's a very unique and much needed approach in today's time. So coming to the next question, what do you believe are Narayana Business School's greatest strengths?
When it comes to greatest strength, yes, definitely that we are adaptable. I strongly want to boast it that we are adaptable. We look forward for bringing in the maximum creativity in our subject matter, and we try to incorporate the latest concepts. Definitely, when it comes to things that are very much needed, that brings in, like nowadays when we discuss when we discuss it with HR of certain organizations and all that, they say that ultimately we are making, like, not a Narayana, but the education gap is here, that we are making unemployable educated people. So that is the gap here in Narayana. I want to say that we try to balance up that gap. We try to bridge up that gap, in which we try to incorporate everything so that they would when it comes to students, they would understand and they would have the experience of something which is very much needed in the corporate sector.
Right, that's very well said. Jumping to the last question, what are the suggestions you would like to give to the current youth and the aspiring students?
So that's a very simple thing that I want everybody to bring in up in their lives. That is simplicity. That is very important. Be the original of everything. Not, don't be the copy. And I believe that try and learn things and inculcate that talent in you. Bring in that creativity in you. Don't just hop on to different things. Just identify yourself and be what you are.
All right. That was a very informative and intellectual session. Thank you so much.